All right, we are riding the Starred Dragon back. I'm picking it back along with
Wade
and Kim.
Kim, Hugo.
Hi, Hugo.
Half Fast Hugo. That's my YouTube channel.
How fast?
Half fast. I'm fast, but not that fast. I'm half fast. We are riding Dragon's back. Looks beautiful out here. Beautiful country. Should be a fun ride other than to climb back up. But all good. Just beautiful. Stayed in Paladura last night. Canyon, Texas, if you've been following along. So day here, riding the Dragon's back and then heading to Sonoma tomorrow. So far, so good. Beautiful trail. Awesome. Cool. Riding on the edge. Would not want to fall over and see my bike go to the bottom. Would not be nice. It is a narrow little trail. Feels pretty solid as long as you have good balance. It's a little loose if you got off the edge, though. Very cool. Beautiful trails. Fun. Beautiful. That was very cool. Yep. Nice little chunk. Very cool. And we're only halfway down. Got another 2 miles before we got to climb out. Interesting lines through here. You don't know which way you want to go on some of this. Woohoo! Foot came off the pedal on that one. This is the famous hike-a-bike section. The
infamous hike-a-bike.
Let me help you, Wade. 1,000 feet of elevation. I am not acclimated yet. We are on the Dragon's Back extension. So we did the hike-a-bike, as you saw, if I include that. Depending upon how it comes out. And now we're on the extension, which is supposedly pretty steep. So we'll see. A lot of power lines right there. This is where it gets spicy and all kinds of stuff, it looks like. That got a little slippery right there. Thank you. back off and give Kim a little room here. Coming down behind you, Kim. Like. And that's the one Wade's taking my line. Be a little dip coming up, you'll be great. Bam! Well, a nice ride down, guys. Very cool. All right. Now the climb back up, 4 miles, 400 feet. Just a walk in the park, right? Just like back in Duluth. Hopefully. All right, we'll catch you on hopefully some fun downhill stuff, but a lot of this will be climbing. This is cool up here. Which way do we go?
I think we're going left of that.
Oh, there's a sign down there, yeah.
Can I make it?
Oh, yeah. I like this riding. Beautiful trails, beautiful afternoon. Met some good people on the trail. Awesome, awesome day. Sedona tomorrow. Kim's not waiting. Thank you. Nice. So cool.
Wait, I'm just a chicken.
All right, well, that was a great day of riding at Dragon's Back. Appreciate you guys following along. I appreciate you checking out and watching my videos. It was a great day. That was some really cool riding right along the edge of the cliff. Well, if you ever get up the Albuquerque way, make sure you check out those trails. Really cool stuff. But appreciate you watching. Thanks for taking the time. Hit that subscribe button if you would. But as always, most importantly, get outside. Thanks for watching.